What up, fellas? The Iron Chester here. I'm back for another Shang-Chi 2021 video for you guys. And this time, I'm going to show you guys a new trailer for the new movie for the lineup. And that is the official second trailer for Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. Now, we already gotten the first trailer 2 months ago, but last night, it's here. Now, this trailer dropped last night during the NBA game since they dropped a little advertisement for the new trailer, since they add the new and same parts for the new trailer that was going to show up last night during the NBA game. So I am very excited to watch this, and I'm super excited for the movie in September. But this trailer is going to be awesome, and it's going to be so freaking cool looking for the lineup. Now I am going to show you guys this new second trailer for the new movie for the lineup. So without further ado, let's play this bad boy.
Throughout my life, the Ten Rings gave our family power. If you want them to be yours one day, you have to show me you are strong enough to carry them.
You are a product of all who came before you. The legacy of your family. You are your mother. And whether you like it or not, you are also your father.
I told my men they wouldn't be able to kill you if they tried. Glad I was right.
He's just a criminal who murders people.
How you speak to me, boy.
I thought I could change my name. Start a new life. But I could never escape his shadow.
My son, you can't run from your past.
Is this what you wanted?
You got this.
Thank you.
Dear God, that was awesome. Holy crap, that is so freaking cool. I like that trailer. I like this and the first trailer for Shang-Chi. Man, that was worth it, and I am very shocked about this. So, we saw Shang-Chi, Wenwu, Katie, Xia Ling, the Death Dealer, Razor Fist, and so much more. And also, it was nice and cool that we saw Wong and Abomination at the end of the trailer. Man, I can't wait to see this film in September 3rd. Man, I can't wait. I'm so hyped. I am very surprised about this. I'm glad they dropped this trailer last night, because they did advertise it yesterday, but Jesus, that is so cool looking. So anyways, yeah, that is so freaking awesome right there. And I totally enjoy this trailer. So I like the new parts, and they did reveal the Great Protector in this trailer. And yes, I wanted to see how the Great Protector turns out in the film. Well, I'm glad they added that in one of the parts of the trailer when Shang-Chi was underwater with the Great Protector. So, man, that was really neat. I can't wait to see this movie. I just can't wait. So I'm glad they add Shang-Chi in the MCU for Phase 4. But man, that is really neat. I just love this trailer, and I am so excited. Well, I'm very happy and surprised, and I was shocked. Well, yes, I was happy, shocked, and surprised that they added Wong and Abomination. So, yeah, they added Benedict Wong in this film, only a few, because of that little funny challenges that we've seen that part of one of the different trailers, including the MCU Celebrate the Movies part for this film. So, Anyways, I can't wait to watch this movie. And I love the new parts. And we have the same parts from the first trailer and the other ones from the MCU to celebrate the movies. The teaser from May. Yes, May 3rd. So, man, that was really neat. I can't wait to watch this movie when it comes out on September 3rd, 2021. But man, this is really neat. I can't wait to see how this film is going to turn out. But this is really neat. So this is still what people wanted. New characters for their own films in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. So I will agree with that since I wanted some new characters like Shang-Chi, the Eternals, and man, that is really neat. As for the trailer, like I said, I love it. It is so good. Totally, totally good. And I am very freaking hyped for God's sake. Man, that is really neat. And I just love how that trailer turns out. So like I said, it dropped last night during the NBA game that I heard. Well, I didn't watch it. Well, I just heard from that advertisement from yesterday. Since they did announce this trailer that will show up during that NBA game in that commercial break from last night. And yes, I didn't know the trailer was going to show up. Well, thought it would show up today. But like I said, it was during from that NBA game last night. But man, that is so freaking dope looking for the lineup. So nothing much to say, but that is all I've got so far for the new trailer for Shang-Chi for the lineup. So that is it for now. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Hit that notification bell, the save button, link in the description, and HulkSmash.com section down below. And tell me in the comments what you guys think about the new trailer for Shang-Chi for the lineup. I'll see you later, alligator.